it's really this balancing of EQ and IQ. I'm very excited to see early examples of this coming through in our products. Today, we have 100 million users worldwide of our social chatbots. Xiao Ice in China has 40 million users, and she even tells the weather on the news in the morning. And actually, one of the things she did recently is she's just released a book of poetry. It's absolutely wonderful. And in fact, we didn't tell anyone that it was an AI book of poetry. Initially, it got released, and then slowly, virally, the news started to creep out in China that this was done by an AI. And it's a beautiful book. So this opportunity to showcase emotional understanding and creativity coming through. Similarly, we also have Rina in Japan. She's got 30 million users in Japan. 20% of the Japanese population engages with her. And she's a social media celebrity. As I think about the future of our products, really engaging in this understanding deeply of the human brain and how computers should talk to us, I truly believe that designing AI that blends emotional intelligence and all of the IQ that we can create in our products, it's the secret not only to creating great products that our users will love, but to empowering all of us humans everywhere in our daily lives.